Got my little co-host in here again today. Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1951 Chevrolet Deluxe. And as you can see, this one's been modified quite a bit, so I thought it was definitely worth checking out. Obviously, this is built in that 1950s, 60s gasser style. And just a cool car, so I thought we'd check it out here. You can see it's got the green tinted headlight lenses there. Nice original chrome up front here. You got the center fog lamp. Tubular straight axle underneath with leaf springs. But it does have a nice set of disc brakes up front here. Pretty cool. And it's powered by a 350 that's been bored 40 over. It's got a set of camel hump heads on there, so it's got the big 202 intake valves on it. 1/6 exhaust valves. Obviously, it's got a Weiand tunnel ram with dual four barrels. Those are Holley 600s on there. And then a nice set of headers as well. So definitely cranking out plenty of horsepower. And they've added an aluminum radiator up here with an electric fan to keep everything nice and cool. Pretty awesome setup. And it's riding on some American Racing torque thrust wheels. And all that power from that 350 is being sent through a turbo 350 automatic with a 3500 RPM stall converter in it. Then that goes back to a rear end that came out of a 1997 Pontiac Trans Am WS6. So it's got 342 gears and posi. Pretty awesome vehicle. You can see they have all the custom lettering going down the sides here. It says 283 cubic inch, of course, just kind of keeping that early gasser theme. It's called Temper Tantrum. It's pretty neat with all the little decals. I'm gonna take a peek inside. And pretty simple and utilitarian in here. Just what you need to go drag racing, basically. Nice little set of buckets there. It's got a B&M Z-gate shifter. And I like this metallic steering wheel. It's pretty neat. A little bit of pinstriping on the dashboard. Of course, you got your tach up here with the shift light. And it actually does have a modern LCD screen here that goes to a backup camera. It does have turn signals here on the column. Pretty unique car. Very nice. Here we'll continue on out back. Obviously, it's got a massive set of rubber out back here. I just like it because it's truly one of a kind. You're not going to run into another one of these at a show, you know. And obviously it's got that patinaed, you know, a little bit ratty look to it, but mechanically this thing is really well sorted out. Very cool car. and they actually don't have a ton of information on this one. It is listed for $19,950. And if you want, you can just go to the website at countryclassiccars.com and look it up by year and model, 1951 Chevrolet Deluxe. And you can find all the details about it. But anyway, guys, I thought you'd like a quick look at that one. It kind of grabbed my attention when I walked in here today, and I thought you might find it interesting as well. And as always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.